This video is sponsored by Cashcade. Check out the link in the description below to book a demo and get 10% off your first year. Innovative tech-oriented startups require a lot more financial backing and support than others. While they are high risk, they can also be high reward. But because of the high risk factor, these startups are often exposed to difficulties when fundraising because very few tech founders have startup capital of their own. Hightech Gründerfonds, a VC from Berlin, recognizes the gap and, since their founding in 2005, has funded 500 such startups. Today, we have a look at some of their ventures. Welcome back to Global Tech Bucks. This series is sponsored by Cashgate, where we look at new and exciting venture capital firms making strides in tech, health, and much more. Hightech Gründerfonds, or HTGF, is Germany's most active and largest early stage investor today. And they are focused on young high-tech startups from all industries. They invest solely in companies no more than 3 years old, into which they pour in up to 500,000 euros in equity, silent participation, or convertible loans. They have launched 4 funds since 2005 with 900 million euros under management and over 600 tech startups funded to date. One of their more recent investments was Dracoon on March 24th of 2021, when the startup raised 5 million euros. Since inception in 2005, HTGF averages almost one investment a week right now, which is an insane speed of investment. In the last 12 months, they have participated in deals totaling over 220 million euros, and to date, external investors have put in over 2.6 billion euros into their portfolio. Of course, their success is thanks to their team of experts who all have a business or academic background in the field. Some of them are even founders of their own companies. Like Romy Schnelle, a partner in HTGF, not only has experience in the startup scene, but also found Iosono, a Belgian tech company that specializes in imaging technology and focused on entertainment, enterprise, and healthcare. Today, the company is known as Balco Audio Technology. She brought her many years of experience in setting up enterprises to HTGF in 2008 and has funded ventures like Umedics, a system that instantly measures liver function, and Hapilia, which offers a cost-effective way to purify active pharmaceutical ingredients. One of HTGF's most notable investments is Commerce Tools. Commerce Tools is a cloud-based e-commerce software that builds a cloud-based platform for enterprise-level customers. Along with an international network of partnerships, they have offices in Europe, Asia, and America. HTGF funded their seed and Series A round, and today the company is valued at 780 million euros. Their investment in health tech has also been fruitful, with Rigontech having a valuation of 464 million euros and Amal Therapeutics with 325 million. All of these have exited the fund and grown to become giants in their respective fields. So, as is evident, the team's expertise and entrepreneurial spirit guide the development of young companies. Entrepreneurs walk an unknown path, but with Hightech Gründerfonds, they get a partner to walk this path. Their financing conditions are flexible and tailored to what the founders need. I got the chance to speak to Alex von Frankenberg, a managing director at HTGF, about what types of investments they're doing.
We only do seed very early. So almost half of the companies that we end up investing in is not founded when we meet them. So it's just founders and no company.
Since they invest mostly in founders, they also need to provide support for them, since it's brand new territory for these first-time entrepreneurs. So I wanted to see what HTGF brings to the table or what value they add.
Yeah, that's quite important. I think that the added value really starts with understanding what the company does. And that's really important, because if you don't understand what they do and you try to help, you might not be helping.
Yeah, don't harm.
So, and that's the first point. The second point is we really believe that the entrepreneurs are the CEOs. So if we think we are the better CEO, then the entrepreneur must be a really bad CEO, because it's not a part-time job, because it's a full-time job, what we do, but it's a part-time job on a portfolio basis.
So if you've got a revolutionary idea in the world of tech, Alex is here and will be able to help you get started. Alex, how can they get in touch with you?
To anyone, you can reach out to myself or to any person at Heidegger Fund, we collect everything that's incoming, and we have 3 deal flow meetings on Monday, and then we distribute it. So it doesn't matter to whom you contact. I think the best age is between 20 and 50 or so, 25, 45, I guess. I think if you have some experience, I think it's good. We believe in teams. So the founder teams should be teams, 2 or 3. And we believe in diverse teams, including female founders, but also with different background. Mm-hmm. So we know the statistic, the big successes in the US have a 50% migration background.
So how can you get in touch with Alex?
I work on all my emails. I get 200 or so a day, and I work on all of them. It's a big hassle. I'm personally very open for other channels as well. So I read my LinkedIn messages, I read my Twitter messages, I answer my phone, I guess. So any channel is fine. And what should they write? I think the best intro would be, I have seen the video and I have seen Cedric, and Cedric is such a great moderator.
Their exits are all valued in the millions, proving that you can start from next to nothing and actually grow under their advice and constant guidance. With over 500 investments under their belt, HTGF is one of the most active seed investors in Europe, and they're looking for more great teams and innovative tech to invest in. Before we go, let's talk about our sponsor, Cashcade. Cashcade has developed an easy-to-use calculation engine that enables its users to perform any type of calculation in a fully automated, customized system instead of using spreadsheets. This applies for care calculations, cash flow analysis, or other performance calculations. The software is used by investors, fund managers, and fund administrators, whereby the investors use it to check if their management fee is paid or carry received. Because it's fully automatic, it takes a lot of the trouble away from you and offers greater transparency and reduced risk to your investors. Their software has a user-friendly interface, not to mention the degree of flexibility they provide in their configurations is unique above any industry standard. I can't believe VC and fund managers are still using Excel, or even worse, pen and paper. One day, when I'll be a venture capital fund manager, this is exactly what I would use to manage my portfolio. But for now, I'm creating and producing videos. If that sounds interesting, check out the link in the description below, schedule a demo, and get 10% off in your first year. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back to take a look at another fund changing the world.